and Mickey.
How cinnamon me it looks now.
Who has it? Is anyone touching it?
Hello?
Hi, I have an appointment for 2 p.m. for Ashley.
Come down, buddy.
Are we ready for the first one?
Yeah.
Okay. Almost like they're very pretty.
Get for now. It's Donald and Pluto and Goofy and Zeno and Chip and Minnie and Mickey and our cast member!
Hi you guys, welcome back to another vlog. It is currently Monday, October 17th, and we are at Disneyland. Excuse the little bubbles you see on my camera. When my lens gets too much light exposure, it's just what happens up in it. If you are new to my channel, make sure you do subscribe. My name is Ashley. Welcome on in. We are currently waiting to get chicken tenders and fries. If you do not know, that is like my staple when I come to Disneyland. It is just something about the chicken, the crispiness, the little nugget pieces that just hit home every single time. And so before we get on any rides, see any shows, we are gonna throw down and get some food in our system because we literally woke up this morning and have been nonstop just hopping on a plane, getting our rental car and driving right on over to Disneyland. So we have literally had no time to eat, no time to drink water, no time for anything. All right, let me show you guys. This is what our chicken tenders and fries look like. We always get it from Stage Door Cafe. Always get barbecue sauce with mine.
Zurg is using the stolen battery cells to energize a secret weapon.
No way though.
You guys, supposed to be a packed day here today. Tell me why the crowds are looking amazing. We're going into Frontierland. We're gonna go ride Big Thunder. I did do the Genie Plus today because we got in the park at like 11 in the morning and it said it was supposed to be super packed today with 40 to 50 minute wait times and all the rides averaging. Look, it's Maribel, guys. Isn't she so cute? We got the horchata cold brew. Is that the Rancho Zucola, I think, restaurant, guys? I really don't drink horchata like that, but he does.
What do you think it tastes like, baby?
It's really good though. Like for me not to really know what ideal horchata tastes like, that's pretty fire. And as a cold brew, it's pretty bomb. So we got on 3 rides so far. We got some churros so far. We got our chicken strips and fries. I feel like we were making up finally for our day because it was so hard at first to get back-to-back Genie Plus reservations, just because you book one Genie Plus reservation and then you have to redeem it and actually ride that ride and then you can book your next one.
How cinnamon to me it looks now.
It's a California Adventure.
I won't ask a second time. Friday, Please introduce our guest.
The Taskmaster. Origin unknown. Be ready.
You got to see our first show, baby.
Y'all, we are chilling so hard. We basically went to Pixar Pier, which is in California Adventure, and then we rode Incredicoaster, we rode Little Mermaid, which is Caleb's favorite ride. We saw the Avengers assemble, so Black Widow fought off some people, and Black Panther came to help her. And then we saw like the robot Spider-Man like show when he flies in the air finally. And now we are just chilling. Like chilling so hard. And I realize the older I get at Disney, the more I enjoy just sitting down occasionally and people watching and chilling. You think it was these?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know it was these.
I don't know.
To come back for watercolor.
Oh, eventually. Watercolor.
Is there any other rides you want to
ride? I mean, I would love to do Groot, but I don't want to wait in line for Groot. Right, you want to grab coffee and then go over?
I don't even know if we're going to grab coffee because I don't know how long that line is.
For coffee? It should be pretty basic though, but let's just see. Because they won't let you mobile order either, right? Haters! Crispy, cake pops, cupcake, candy apples of all sorts, more cupcakes, and chocolate dipped marshmallow wand.
Can I have oat milk with it, please?
Oat milk? And would you like that hot or ice?
Ice, please.
Find your dreams come true. And I wonder.
16 missed calls. Sorry I was busy, but I missed you. If you see me ballin' in my pitch ball. All my niggas ballin' like I'm Rich Paul. Said I finna outta here, but let's go. All your bitches look for Pilates when you rich, dog. So she can't pop a squat, then that's a rip-off. Keep a CDG, y'all niggas ripped off. Your nigga been, I think that he the only one. That nigga match the shit with some Jordan ones. If it ain't your seat, it miss me. New old, new blow. Bad bitch with strong toes.
Can you pass me a straw, Susie?
You're supposed to save the turtles. You hear that?
You did.
That's her drink. You see that?
Who has it? Is anyone touching it?
We're gonna wait and see if you touch it.
Number 3. I love how they got a huge sign.
Number 3 or 2?
3 though. Oh, 2. 2. It says experience or showroom. Which one are you doing?
Hello?
Hi, I have an appointment for 2 p.m. for Ashley.
budget, you want me to stay respectful of helping you out? No problem. So let me kind of explain things to you, and then I'll give you guys a chance to kind of wander on your own.
I'm looking for the Stiles Trooper show. You're probably going to have a menu.
Yeah.
And now you do.
No, the next is the 7
p.m. Oh,
I can't remember that.
I think I'm going to shock myself a lot. And probably end up doing a classic.
I know, I was boring and did classic, but it's one of those you look back and it's timeless.
Right.
I'm still going to go.
Just finished looking at our first wedding dress collection. I'm not going to tell you guys where I got it from just yet. I don't know what Tiffany's car, y'all. Sorry. But the place is bomb. Shout out to Caroline. She was so phenomenal, you guys. I wish I could show you guys the dresses and stuff, but I do want everybody to be very shocked. That means you guys, because you guys are my family too. Caleb also watches my channel, and I don't want him to even get a glimpse of me in a wedding dress as well. So forgive me for that. I will go through and kind of show you guys just what wedding dresses look like on the hangers, but unfortunately you won't see me in them, but it's been so bomb. We are going to RH Restaurant right now. It's my first time going, and San Francisco has a location. Corte Madera also has a location as well, but I'm super excited to go eat the food. We're so hungry, so shout out to my mom and my sister for dealing with wedding dress shopping today. Our girl made it so fun. It was such a fun appointment, you guys. I'm very happy because everything for this wedding has been very business, so getting on top of finding our venues and everything. And today was like the first day where it was like, deep breath, wow, it's fun. So very excited for that, very excited to eat. Excuse my lashes, they look very ratchet. But we'll see you guys when we get to RH. Well, you had to tell them to spin the block.
I'm like, spin, I'm keeping it real. Spin the block. If you want to, I have my shit back up front. Like,
oh, that's like a funny.
Oh,
yes. Finally. So, RH was cool. I wasn't that impressed with the food. The Corte Madera one has better food, my sister said. So, definitely be going there. The service was horrible here. Our server.
Well, just our server. But
it was our server. So, I shouldn't say that. But again, servers are the face of your restaurant. So I wouldn't recommend coming here. If you want to take aesthetically pleasing photos though, this place is the place for that. Definitely. Just the service and the food weren't eh. So I would pass. I wouldn't come back personally. We are about to go try on some wedding dresses yet again before I close out this day and go to the movies later. I didn't tell my sister, just told her now. We're definitely going to Sinopolis later after this next try on. So see y'all in a minute.
Look, I'm definitely about to get cut out. Get out.
She's gonna see it on Snapper on this vlog anyway, so I might as well just bust myself out.
Oh, she's setting up. I saw.
It was like,
I saw.
Before that,
oh, that was it.
Before that,
yeah,
that was. Sorry, Zach. But
But yeah, so almost fast.
I was talking about the club last night.
Right? He's like, you ain't moving.
Yeah.
It was 5 years.
Well, they've been dating for
a while. We circled back to dating. So we've been together
for a while.
That's fine.
We know we did.
At least he made up his mind too, right?
Oh, he knew the second time around.
Period.
I'm ready.
Oh,
she was.
Okay. Are we ready for the first one?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, they're very pretty.
Are you ready?
Yes.
I'm ready.
Ooh, beautiful. That is beautiful.
Bye.